Yeah, I'll tell you right now. What is the... What year is it?
2 dog 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 Took a few months off. We were over here focusing, grinding, trying to get some of the bigger projects out before the end of the year. So we're just gonna move right into it and show you what we got going on. Come on. We got some new crew here too, so if you see some different people, just I'll introduce them as we pass through. Alright. So basically the shop looks like an old school shop right now because we got nothing but old school Impalas in here. Plus a few other ones, but main projects are 62 Impala, 60 Impala, 58 Impala, 74 Impala. All projects that we're working on right now. We're gonna move right into this 60. Beautiful car that our client had just picked up, brought it to us because carburetors were sticking. So we ended up doing a full Holley fuel injection system on this from front to rear. Gas tank, Edelbrock intake manifold, and the Holley sniper unit, so come check it out. So Vlad's been killing it on this one right now. He's got pretty much the motor side done. We got some final tuning to do with the throttle cable. And as far as motor-wise, it'll be done and running. Mono's gonna have to check some of this air suspension this car came in on, and we'll get all that dialed in. This one will be ready for the streets. Just slapped on the new wheels, Zenith, that the customer brought to us. But this thing is gorgeous, all right? Let's move on to the next one. Here we have a 62 Impala that's been with us for a good minute. Basically this car, we replaced the floors, rockers, quarters, trunk panels, pretty much a lot of metalwork on this thing. We painted it, weren't too happy with the quarters. So knocking it back down, we're gonna refinish the whole car again. This was a full resto on the frame, took the body off, powder coat the frame, did air suspension on it. So they can tuck these nice spruce wheels for our client. Redid all the stainless, all the chrome. So basically we're waiting for some few parts, glass, wiring to come in from Classic Industries because we are doing a full power windows, power locks on this. So once everything's in, then we can pretty much finalize this. Hopefully have this thing painted for the final time next week. Then we can move forward to final assembly to get this thing out. This is another one we want to have out by the end of the year. Hopefully. All right, this is a new little homie right here. Alex, as you see, getting the donk cleaned up, ready for delivery. All right.
Guess who's back? Still doing that, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Right here. We have this 74 Impala, aka Donk style, all right? This one right here, Mono did a 3.5-inch lift kit on this. Him and Vlad killed it, did the Willwood disc brake conversion on this thing. And then come on. Yes. This thing is on 8s. So it was a pain in the ass to get these motherfuckers to fit under this, but we got it. And then we had to actually dial in some of the suspension to get it to tuck how we wanted it. Sits a hair above the tire in the front, but we wanted to tuck rim and tire in the back. But everything came really good together. Pringle had to do some work on this thing to clear these fucking 8s. That was a pain in the ass. Had to actually section the fenders, remake the fender liner, the inner fender, just for it to be able to clear. But now she clears. Come check it out. Look at that. Full cycle on 28s. No rubbing. That's right. So the car's got to get wrapped. Got to go back to my boys at Allen Ed. They're going to finish up the stereo. And hopefully you'll see this thing on the streets next year. Oh shit, hold on, I forgot about this. Damn. I forgot we had to wire up this whole car. Install the nice new Dakota digital gauges in here. Shit, Mono did the exhaust on this one too. See, that's how long it's been here, man. I can't remember. We did a true dual with an H-pipe and Flowmaster mufflers. Hopefully this thing will end up getting an LS swap because this old 350 ain't cutting it for this thing. All right, on to the next one. Hey, Nando, you ready for your debut or what? All right? Okay. All right. Back to the normal. Got the painters over here. Prepping this. Fucking turn the lights off, folks. Prepping this truck to respray. This truck was vandalized, so they're going to respray the whole truck. Front to back, top to bottom. So, see them doing their thing? Yeah, hold on. Let's get over here. This is one that I'm very proud that we finally able to touch. Pringles over here doing some metal work on it. This is my pops, 240Z. All right. Grew up. Man, whatever. This one is it's special to me right here. My pops 240Z. I'll finally be able to get our hands on for him. This one we are going to fully redo. Paint, body, suspension, motor, trans. We're doing a little wide body kit on this one. I ain't gonna talk too much about it. LS swap, T56 transmission, Wilwood disc brakes, silver line motoring, upper and lower control arms, coilovers, you name it. Pringles over here putting in work on it right now. Let's go.
I like how you said you're not going to talk too much.
Man, shut your ass up. All right, hold on. I don't know if we talked about this one for a while. It's probably been a minute. But our VTEC Honda motor has now been force inducted by Vortec blowers. So hopefully we'll see this one in the next 5 years or some shit like that. I don't know. Let's keep going. Dungeon Dragons. Right here we got this clean ass Ford Raptor that came into us with ADV fiberglass fenders that they actually installed. Like I always say, these kits fit phenomenal from the factory, but all we're doing is we are actually fine tuning it to get all the gaps and everything where the client would like them. Got Fernando over here knocking out the body work on this thing, get this thing ready, be in the streets soon. Alright, before we end this, lovely Sabrina has left us, moved on to bigger and better things. So we got the new front desk manager, aka Coral Reef, up in here. Say hello, Coral. All right, new addition to the team. All right. Oh shit, I forgot about that shit. Damn, all right, hold on. Before we end it, we got a little sneak peek project we've been working on with the homie Jordan at Man Cave TV. All right. Thank you, cause they watch the bomb explosive. Shit. Alright. Let me introduce you all to the ice cream truck. Alright. Jordan's had this thing for not too long. Got it fully painted by the homie Spanky. He hit tagged and bombed this whole thing. He brought it to us to get it running. Alright? So we just did brakes. Suspension, which suspension, we're actually probably gonna take it all off because I think we end up cutting this thing, putting hydros on it. But look at the wheels. You see, look. They tan, but he keep clean though. Drop the Dayton's on this thing. Hopefully, in the next week or two, we'll be able to drive this.
You gotta scare all the neighborhood kids.
Yeah, hopefully in the next week or two, you're gonna see this thing pull up to your neighborhood, all right? He ain't selling ice cream, he ain't giving out candy, all right? He giving out that grown folk stuff. He said he gonna have whiskey, bourbon, tequila, I don't even know, maybe even tacos, who knows, but keep your eyes out when you see this thing. Let's just keep going, man. All right, this is a long time coming anyway. I know you guys seen this because we did a build breakdown on this before. This is Maz's Track Hog, which now has a new look, all right? We pulled off the satin black wrap, and we wrapped it ivory, dark silver, gray. I have to look it up real quick. I don't even know. I wasn't even planning on filming this thing, but this shit looks nice. All right, that's it. All right, thank you for tuning back in with us. We will be back. Oh my God, I'm talking too much already, man. We got everything kind of where we needed to be. So stay tuned for more fire ass footage. And I'm out.
Yo.
Huh?
Let's try that one more time.
What?
You're out of focus.
God damn it, man! No! Shit. Sorry. The ice cream man was pulling up. Anyway, thank you for tuning back in with us. Stay tuned for more fire ass footage for us from our YouTube and build breakdowns. We're gonna end the year strong, like we always do. Appreciate y'all. I'm out. Shit, my man. Listen, bitch, I ain't got COVID. Damn.
In my hands.
Really?
You got it last time.
Yeah, I forgot the mic last time.
So obviously you're gonna leave home without your hands. So it doesn't mean. Listen, don't worry. Little cough ain't hurt nobody. Put some robot testing on it.